yard. My daddy once speaks of your earned Justin Bieber when he said, hey, he's so wonderful for his fans. Wait a second. I have a plan for my dad's office that would be the perfect one for stopping my horrible commitments. So this is my dad's office building. Let's see. The coast is clear. Let's put some of my lawn collection that I just bought yesterday. Yep, my daddy will notice when he came here that there's a lums and it will explode the whole office when he's dead. I'm finally free for my life without giving grounded or extreme punishments. Because my parents thought that I was like Kalu from the kid show, but I was like a human also. Well, let's get out of here before it explodes. Okay, Alphonse, set up the lums and activate it.
Well, Stephen Matic, if your dad notices that you're the one putting them, he will know in the news and he will ground you when he came home.
Alphonse, this is not going to be happened again. I will not ever ground it again last time. But this time, he is now dead. Okay then, start the explosion. Yee-hey! His office is now gone. But he's dead now.
What did you just say, Stephen? Stephen Matic, I can't believe you just blew up my office. Now my workmate's having injuries right now, since you blew up my office. You're grounded for 2 million years. Go to your room by kicking your ass. So Alphonse, do you want ice cream?
Sure, but Stephen Matic looks evil to you.